Are your sales reps asking the best questions of their customers and prospects? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And one of the ways we can increase the effectiveness of a salesperson is to increase the persuasiveness and effectiveness of the questions that they ask. Questioning is the single most critical component of how we can help discover and help show a customer how we can improve their lives, lower their risk, make their life easier, increase their profitability. But the only way we do that, we have to ask probing questions that are not insulting the customer, are effective in what they do, and pinpoint where exactly we might be able to bring solutions. Most sales reps aren't organized and they aren't structured enough. They're intuitive, so they think of the questions they want to ask when they're actually in front of a customer. They haven't prepared. But if we can show them these are the key questions for our business that will help us uncover the strongest needs and show and direct the customer how we can help solve their problems, now that can help us be more persuasive. What can you do to help your sales reps? Just review what are the best questions to ask based on the specific industries that you sell to be able to uncover needs and position solutions so you could sell even more.